And in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Ozzyman reviews and it's when animals fight back. So, yeah, let's roll the clip.
Yeah, this bloke is crossing the road to go get the newspaper. Here comes the local cow. How about a fucking lift, mate? This cow is starting a new transportation business and he's looking for customers. He is sick of tuk-tuks having a monopoly on this town. Fair enough. This hippo is like, hi, how's it going? I'm Shirley, and I'll be your new fucking tour guide. Nah, just kidding, guys. Have a good one. Please do feed the animals, especially the bloody lions. This guy is doing some weekend renovations. He's showing the audience how to dig a hole. Oh, but look out, there's a cranky cobra. He is pissed off. He's like, mate, you bashed the wall to my mate. Fucking theatre room. I was watching John Wick. Now the guy has managed to pick up the snake and is putting on some form of puppet show. It looks like they're going to be friends. That's bloody good stuff. I think this cow could be dead. No, it's definitely alive. My sources.
Jesus Christ.
Alive and kicking. There's no need to say.
Face, like,
this is a confirmation. This
gee, how long have you got, like, brain damage? Or dead?
Do you mind if we run some tests on it? The mother thinks about it and she kicks him in the balls. That's a confirmed no. So, he heads for the exit. This fisherman is going home to cook a grand feast. No! The fish has knocked him out cold.
God.
Bring the Fisher UFC.
He's like,
contract.
He's like flopped.
That was fucking spot on. Now the fisherman has no choice but to be dragged away like a United Airlines passenger. Yeah, I reckon we can get another week out of those United jokes.
Alright guys, so that was the first Ozzyman reviews, when animals fight back. Like, if you want me to do another one, I know this video's short, but it was funny. Yeah, so if you guys want me to do another one of these videos, make sure you like and hit 5 likes on this video. Yeah, 5 likes on this video, make sure you subscribe, comment, if you want me to do another one of these. Make sure you share with all your friends. I hope you guys are watching, and I will see all of you guys in the next video. Peace out.